Hi, my name is Benjamin Nketiah, and on this episode of Offside, Tottenham Hotspur are my agenda. So Tottenham Hotspur are operating something I call the Tottenham Mirage, and this has been overlooked by owner of the club, Daniel Levy. If you know who he is, he's one of the most hands-on people in football. Now, what is this mirage I'm talking about? Deceiving the fan base and indeed everybody that they are a team who are about winning titles and winning trophies. Now, let me take you back into time, say, the last 10 years. Guess the players who have been at Tottenham. Rafael van der Vaart, Luka Modric, Gareth Bale, and the likes of them. More recently, we have Christian Eriksen. But what's happening? All these players are gradually running down their contracts deliberately. Why? Because they do not think that winning is in the DNA of this team. And of course, there are also those who are angling to leave the club, including head coach Mauricio Pochettino. He's unsettled. Clubs like Real Madrid, according to reports, are still looking to see if he will make the jump from Tottenham Hotspur to a real elite team. Well, of course, my theory would have been proven nonsense if they had beaten Liverpool in that Champions League final. And that's exactly what Daniel Levy was hoping to achieve. But the truth of the matter is that in his mind, he really does not want to win trophies. He wants to run a business, he wants to make profits, and the players and the manager have seen through it and are not happy. Benjamin Nketiah here with Offside.